1-5 years ago today, Roberto Carlos scored impossible free-kick goal against France. In the Tournoi de France, Tournament of France, back in 1997, the legendary left-back rifled one in from around 40 yards out. It looked like his rasping strike, hit at 136.7 kph around the wall, was going to fly wide, but then remarkably, the ball almost boomeranged back inside the post. Fabien Barthez in the France goal didn't even move and could only watch the ball fly in.